If you're looking to find a dentist in North Oxford, because perhaps you've just moved to the area, I'm here with Amit Mahindra from Diamond House Dental Practice. Amit, Diamond House, are you taking on new patients at the moment? And tell us a little bit about it.
Yeah, well, we are taking on new patients at the moment. We are a family private practice. We've been in the area since the 1960s, so we've got a great reputation. And we focus very heavily on preventative dental care. So our idea for years to try and minimise your risks to dental disease, so you don't need too much work in the future. And that's something we've succeeded in a lot with a lot of our regular patients. And also, if things do go wrong and you do need complex work, we have a great team of experts with us in the practice who can help put things right for you. And we can offer, all the solutions to dental treatment, and 99% of dental care is all delivered from Diamond House. So we don't have to refer out very often, which means we can build that relationship and make sure you get used to our gentle and caring approach, knowing that all treatment can be done here for you.
Okay, and where is the practice?
We're in Summertown, on the main road, next to Lloyds Bank, and we're opposite the Diamond Place car park.
Okay, and if somebody wants to come in, how do they get in touch?
Well, give us a call, and we can book you in for an appointment. Or, you can just ask to book in to see our practice manager. He'll be happy to show you around the practice, tell you more about what we're about before you decide. And once you're happy, you can book in for an examination, and the dentist and yourself can have a good chat and see whether we're the right place for you.
Okay, thank you very much. So if you are looking to find a dentist in North Oxford, you can get in touch with the team at Diamond House by visiting the website diamondhouse.co.uk, or you can call the telephone number below.